everybody. Today, after the mukbang. How you doing here? I'm gonna have it my way today. Oh my god, the spider verse. I don't know if that's gonna stay on my hair. Probably better not, it'll kind of fall off. Would you leave him alone? Yeah, you smell the leather, don't you? Go ahead. Okay, gotta get some ketchup. A little hamburger with my ketchup. You going up there to chill? That's a good place for you. Oh my god. Barbecue sauce. Yes. In the barbecue sauce holder. Yes. In the holder. Back in. Okay. Onion rings. Chicken fries, crunchy, crispy, and crunchy. Chicken fries. This is good. Can you smell? These are good. We have the king here eating with us. Whopper. Gonna focus. It's good. Good. little bite. Mmm. Mmm. Very good. Want a bite? Mmm. That's good. Mmm. We have some sad news. Burger King is closing 400 locations this year. Well, they go out of business. What are we going to do? We won't be able to have it our way anymore. Cups. And a burpees. Excuse me. Taste. What is that? Good job. What's the deal just closing all these restaurants? A couple months ago, we lost all the Hardee's here. They all closed up in one night. And then, an ice cream shop. I don't know the name now. They're already gone. Already gone. Everything closing up. Let's talk about dolls that you make. Of course, it's made a doll, which they probably will, since the sequel's coming out. And, Trailer Trash Tammy doll would be cool. Would be funny. Especially if they could talk. A Divine doll would definitely be. And Drag Queen dolls. It'd be fun. Have it your way. Mm. Kisses. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, Baskin Robbins is another. I can join this closed up here. It's a shame. Everything has to close up. You lose jobs. Where are we going to eat? All the restaurants close out. Can't afford groceries. Price at the grocery store. And all have to take up gardening. Very good. Well, you ready up? Oh. I'm gonna go see if Otis will give you these snacks.
Okay.
Very, very good. Also got the Spider-Man ice cream for dessert. Mm-hmm. How you doing, Pastor? I miss those hamburger bundles they used to have. The little sliders. Maybe some other restaurant could bring that up. Those sliders would be good. Mmm. This is not sponsored by any restaurant. And they had spicy chicken fries. I had oldest try. I can't think that much spice. Yes. A little too hot for them too. Thank you. Why is it too full? Excuse me. Freeze and refreeze or something. Nice. Before they're all gone, so you can enjoy the Whopper, the onion rings, the chicken fries, and it's time to go. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.